Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Hmm. Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
We could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around. Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost there.
They're here somewhere.
Okay.
Open the door.
Stand back.
Well, guess you had that one covered.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Come on, this way. Go!
Okay.
Any day now!
Just don't want to get a splinter.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Grenade! Stay low!
Crap.
that taste.
I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up. Hey.
What?
Over here. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep. Come on up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
I'm in. Oh, crap.
Ugh. That was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand.
Just a little more.
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it. Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner... Kitty got wet.
That's right.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
About me, have you?
Found it.
Oh, God.
Almost there. Come on.
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Almost there. Come on. Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Fish out of water!
You are so unprofessional.
Okay, this way.
More climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right? Crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving! Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go!
Go!
Never better.
Oh, shaving a hair. This.
Doing?
This isn't good.
Ah, crap! Oh. Going down!
Oh, shit!
Whoa!
Oh, that had to hurt.
This isn't good.
Ah, crap! It's going down!
Holy shit!
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jump!
We were almost in that.
This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on.
Oh.
A bridge. Sweet.
Yeah, tell me about it. The Resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops. Yeah,
lucky for us.
Thank you.
That wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh! Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, don't shoot.
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jeff, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples? Loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh.
What?
Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, though.
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey,
didn't
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together.
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Still doing this?
I don't ask for this trouble.
Nate,
How does that taste?
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I have had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great. Nice.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Come on, boost you up. Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
This with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Deep sea?
Just come on. We have to hurry. Should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
I gotta get up there. But how? Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work. Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but... say ah. There. Did it do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important.
just have to bounce the light around the room.
Huh. Nothing happening here.
Into place.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there.
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on. That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it.
Thank you.
All right.
One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is.
That's right here.
You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means...
the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood.
There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. Must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
Okay.
Yes. I don't think so.
Get your head down! It's gonna blow!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
Gotta hurry!
Get down!
Look out!
You're through. I've got him!
Clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Nate! Over here!
There they are! Stay down!
Jeff and Elaine are in trouble. There's a shock. Keep your heads down!
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay.
Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
All right, let's
Shit.
Go.
Come on, donate! I'll cover you! Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go!
Elena, barricade the door!
Got it. Oh.
Come on! Oh.
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! Get that, you bastard! I think we're clear.
Oh, look out!
That was close.
Come on, Jeff. You can make it.
You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Stay with me.
Okay.
crap.
Chloe, get out of there!
Hey, over here!
Oh, don't give up now, come on.
Go, go, go!
You gotta be joking. Come on, come on, up the
stairs.
Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
That's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
Ah, my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on.
That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop there! Go, go! You son of a bitch! You won't get far! You all right?
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
You're awfully close, Nate.
Better.
You?
Nothing I want here.
Okay.
I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
Where's the water tower?
Right behind you.
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun. All clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there.
Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word.
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it. Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
They're very funny. May be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Hey, any luck with that door?
Stand back!
Almost. Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Crap!
Up there on the left!
Left and right, they're everywhere! I think that's all of them.
Oh no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't quit. I think that's all of them.
Oh no. Look out behind us.
These guys are gonna quit.
Nate!
I think that's all of them.
Oh, no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't quit.
Bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Oh. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Too much attention. That's it. Assholes are gonna make me miss my train!